All right, so I have with me here Irfan Alves, who is taking a new path in his musical career. He's going on a different road this time, a new journey. Irfan, how are you?
Excellent. Yeah, man, it's a pleasure to be interviewed by you so that I can really put forward, you know, my thoughts and deeds. So, you know, it's going to be interesting and let's tell people there.
Well, tell us about this initiative, Irfan, No Season. Where did it all start and how did this come about?
Alright, now for the longest while, I've been contemplating and, you know, battling in my mind, how am I to really expand, you know, my wings and, you know, increase the dimensions of Irfan Alves, but in a very positive and effective way. Now, I am an artist, a musician. Now, to be more specific, you know, if you break it up, like anybody else, anybody who's into music, they will, you know, be a master of a specific art. And for me, it is no secret that soca music is my thing. You know, people will refer to me as a soca artist. But, you know, I believe that my talent, you know, my capabilities expand way beyond just one genre. And as I said, for the longest while, I've been thinking about how am I to go about this and how am I to do this where kind of... My base is within a genre that is still heavily tied towards a season, which is the carnival season, and it has really been affecting me, you know, in terms of really being able to do a lot more that I want, because you have carnival and then after carnival you have other carnivals. So I found myself in a kind of a circle where, all right, as if this is what I have to do, and I can't find the space to really do other things. Because if I want to do a jazz song, you know, we have to market this jazz song and push the jazz song. But at the same time, I have soca songs that are pushing towards whatever carnival it is. So I always used to like wonder, how am I to do this? And with no previous experience, with no set of big research in any way, because there's not much research to be done, you know. I mean, most soca artists either probably just throw out one little reggae song once in a blue moon, one little something out of the comfort zone ever so often. But I really want to make it a thing where all the local artists, you know, not only do soca music during carnival, but soca music outside of carnival, and along with soca music, let their fans, because soca artists are very talented and we kind of have capabilities to tap into any other genre, right? Dancehall music, reggae music, jazz music, any classical, if you could sing like the Sugar, yeah? You know, that kind of thing, where to keep the fans interested, to stay in touch, to keep them really, to keep their eyes on us and ears too, because at the end of the day, for me as a soca fan and stepping away from myself as an artist, as soon as carnival done, it's like all these soca artists disappear. And then we had some years ago when the reggae scene was heavy in Trinidad, bingo, it's not like that anymore. So, you know, this is just me taking the initiative and embarking on this project to really build up the local music scene. Let me just do stuff, let me release music, produce all the producers, all the center rhythms, and let me just make it happen locally, because we have too much talent to just keep the music flow on a seasonal thing. And if you want to do a dancehall song as a soca artist, feel free and do your thing. Me now, a lot of the things that I'm gonna release, you're gonna hear soca in it, you know, because for me, as you know, Push the Soca Global is and has always been, you know, my slogan. So I might do one little reggae track, but if you hear a dancehall from Irfan Alves, it's gonna be heavily influenced with, you know, soca melodies and that instrumentation that stems from soca music.
All right, man. So we wish you all the best.
Yeah.
Continued success. And remember, hashtag No Season, guys. Irfan Alves is going down a new musical path to make soca music relevant throughout the entire year with his No Season campaign. We're giving him all the support that he needs, and we hope that you continue to support him also. It's only love and respect.
Blessings to you, Mr. Lopez, and big up to King Studios.
Yep.
Excellent! TVA.